velociraptors, especially the Jurassic Park variety, extremely lethal. Wait, three? Oh, goody. If I can get close enough. Let's get out of here. Commence battle stations.
Ladies and gentlemen, in response to the adverse weather, please take cover until the conditions have passed. Acknowledging asset collection request.
That's a contract complete, and some additional momentum in the right direction. Thanks.
This contract, we can keep it just between you and me. I've had enough of doting PhDs to last a millennia, thank you very much.
Why is our comfort at 92? Like rain, I'm guessing. It's raining in Jurassic Park and it's actually raining outside at the moment. Dang. Method gaming? Maybe. Comfort's going down. Not sure what that's about. Hopefully Hopefully this storm passes soon. Yeah, it has. Whoa! Whoa. Oh, that poor goat. You all know how this ends. Like I keep saying, Goatee always gets it. Alright. Let's cancel battle stations. Okay, why is this still in the red? Ah. Oh, they're starting to get cranky. Hey, Lids, if you're watching this, it's some of your favorites. This will end well. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm really just catching up with this now. Steve says, with the dinosaurs being sick, why am I reminded of that scene in The Simpsons when Homer sneezing causes the death of the dinosaurs? Yeah, I could see that happening. Going for anyway. Now, according to this, I've been streaming for an hour. Well, that'll give me at least three parts for part seven. Or three segments, should I say. Let's see. Oh yeah, they mentioned that one of the pteranodons was ready. Low health. Where is the problem? I'm gonna take care of this one personally. Alright, let's go. We go. Oh, wow. I was expecting it to at least fetch 12 grand, but they want to pay me 21. I'm game for that. Okay. Can I get close enough? All right, whoa, 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 whoa. See if I can get around them. Come on, guys. I need you to work with me. Alright, let's go find that Coryphosaurus. Poor thing, didn't look like she was in the best of health. Just past the Stegosaur enclosure. Wait. Oh no, it's just a Ford Explorer. Hoping she didn't wander too far from here. Then we'll make it awkward. Provided I can actually access that part. Hang on. Alright, girl, hold on. Actually, let's keep. Oh, great, now we're stuck. I'm well aware. Let me go first. Oh, never mind. You go first then. Yeah, that could have been awkward. Ooh. Okay. What are you doing? Girl, you really don't want to go into the Tyrannosaur paddock. She appears to be just observing. Actually, it's a good question. Where is the T-Rex? Who's doing what? Not this again. Right, where's the fence? There. Okay. Okay. Really could do without the Parasaurolophus attacking the fences yet again.